This wasn't a conclusive study and it wasn't scientific. Yes, food went to the lab for the calorie test, but this is more of a glimpse at something you might not think about. The calorie numbers for the food you eat while out might need a recount.
I would have consumed an extra 548 calories.
At least that's what this New York Times video found in NYC. It tested several foods and found the calorie information was off.
You learn a lot.
Sous chef in downtown Springfield, Lawrence Blessing, says he's not surprised.
Not everything's made the same. You know what I mean? One person makes it his way, the other person's going to make it their way.
Even slightly deflated numbers can make it difficult for someone counting calories like Stacy Ballou.
And so if I'm not having a cert because I'm worried about 15 calories, I'm not going to be happy if my sandwich has 200 more calories than I thought it did.
Not everything has conservative estimates, though. The Times tested a 6-inch Subway sub and found out that it came in under calories.
Soon we will see a lot more calorie counts being posted.
Katie Towns-Jeter with the Springfield Green County Health Department is talking about Obamacare, calling for nutritional labeling in restaurants having more than 20 locations. And she believes the labels are still useful, even if they are a bit off.
At least it reveals to us the higher calorie food options versus lower calorie food options.
Blessing says he's not counting calories yet.
As I get older, you know what I mean, I'm sure I'm going to be looking at that kind of stuff.
When he does, he knows the numbers are more of a guide. They might be slimmer than they seem.
It's still unclear precisely when those new regulations will roll.